how to reply to an email in Outlook 2019. Go and click the icon of Outlook to open it. Click on the inbox of the email account to open it and to see received mails. Now right-click the email you wish to reply to. Now click the Reply or Reply All option as per your requirement. It opens the email with a filled To input box. Now type your message in the body of the email and click on the Send button. That's it. The selected message has been replied to. Thank you for watching.